Foot apart, toes out slightly. You're gonna go down into a squat position, pause, and then you're jumping right back up. Landing softly as you touch the ground, pause, right back up. Now with your hand movements, you can choose to have a counterbalance out in front and then bring them to your side here, or you can crank them back and explode up. Whatever is more comfortable for you here are a few example repetitions. So.